Here's a quick video reply to Harley's video about the 1886 clock he has. This is the glass I got from Time Savers. I had a plain piece of glass in here as well, like that one. And this is the one that's supposed to be in there.